Hey, what's up and welcome back to my YouTube channel, Maaso Glory TV. Make sure to subscribe if you haven't subscribed already. So this particular week and the past few days, we have been looking at the legacy of Sean Connery. In this video, we are going to take a look at his life from when he was a child up until to when he was a toddler to through to his teens and through to his adult years up until the point when he passed away recently. So just to give you a little bit of a breakdown, you know, I thought it would be interesting for us to have a look at his childhood, his teenage years, his adult years, and up until his elderly years, because it's really helpful, especially for people that were not around during his early era of growing up, and just to see how he transformed as a person, as an actor. And it looks like every couple of years that he was progressing in terms of his film roles, it looks like he also represented a particular era. So it's quite interesting that he has grown up in, you know, he has grown up in several eras combined. And when you look at each of the transformation that takes place with him, you can see that it also represents a particular era in that time up until this day. So that's quite interesting. So guys, enjoy the video and leave me any comments, what you think about his transformation, what you think about anything that you think about Connery. So we are celebrating his legacy and I hope you do enjoy the video.